lose. Your word daddy. Niko Shags. Welcome back to my channel. See, mandizi. Anyway, I want to make a cake. And let me show you. I'm going to make a cake. Traditional. I'm using traditional method. So those are my apparatus. This is a saucepan. I'm going to use this as my bowl. This wooden spoon to do creaming, my margarine, my flour. I have to weigh my sugar. Napima kwa macho. And my kienyeji eggs. They are dirty, but hope you understand it. See my mixture. So we are going to bake together. I've not added any essence. It's yellowish in color because of the eggs. So now I want to grease a saucepan, that is a sphere. Then I pour in my mixture. And then we improvise baking. I'm greasing this. I'm here at the washing rack at the sink to look for sauce for me. So we're gonna use that. How many know this? This is what I'm going to use to bake my cake. It's Shag's things, eh? See, two saucepan. This one, the first one, eh? This one that has some stones, then this one has the mixture. Then I'm hoping for the best. Then I want to cover it. Wow. Let's wait for the best. We also decided to make some chapati with my aunt. For my niece's birthday. See that. We finished up making some chapatis. It's my cake that I prepared yesterday using a jiko. I hope you can remember it. Eh? And so much to that. That's why I had to leave it a bit. But now I want to ice it. I'll be using this. I'll use this as my cake board. So add a bit of cream on top, on bottom, sorry.
Happy birthday. Shh.
And to make some decorations now that I forgot my apparatus. To write and to fold this. Then I write this. This. Happy birthday, Sandra. Happy birthday, Sandra. Happy birthday, dear Sandra. Happy birthday to you.